Our honored guest tonight is a fine American. He has had many starring roles. And one of these roles, his role as a soldier in the U.S. Army, his performance was outstanding. And it's a great pleasure to welcome him here and to present to you Elvis Presley.